Hello and welcome. Our topic for the day is perform addition and subtraction on vectors. Before we start, let's understand the concept of how to add and subtract vectors. Whenever we are adding or subtracting two vectors, we add or subtract the corresponding components. Let's understand this. Let vector u be given by u1, u2. These are the two components of vector u. Whereas another vector v is given to us, which has the components v1 and v2. When we find the sum of the two vectors, that is u and v, this is given by vector u plus vector v. Now it says add the corresponding components. So u1 is added to v1 and u2 is added to v2. This will give us the sum of the two vectors. Now the difference of the two vectors u and v is given by vector u minus vector v is the same as u plus negative v. This is equal to then u1 minus v1 and u2 minus v2. Let's understand this with the help of the questions given to us. The first one says solve. We are given two vectors. Let's name them vector u is equals to, the first one is 5, 1. So let's use this u1 and u2. Vector v is given to us as 5, 15. This is our v1 and this is v2. So vector u plus vector v is given by u1 plus v1 and the other component is u2 plus v2. So we have added the corresponding components. u1 is 5 plus v1 is also 5, u2 is 1, v2 is 15. 5 plus 5 is 10, while 1 plus 15 is 16. This is the final answer, can be seen in option B. Let's look at the next question. Solve vectors q is given to us as 9i plus 19j, while vector p is equals to negative 8i plus 19j. We have to find out q minus p. We have to find the difference of the two vectors. So this is equals to, this can be written as 9, 19, while this is p is negative 8, 19. So this can be written as q minus p is 9 minus negative 8 and 19 minus 19. This is equals to negatives times negative is a positive, 9 plus 8, 19 minus 19 is 0. So this is equals to 17, 0. This is the final answer, can be seen in option C. Let's look at the next question. Solve vectors E is 5, 6, while F is 7, 3. What is E plus F? E is given by 5, 6, while F is given by 7, 3. So E plus F is nothing but we add the corresponding components, that is 5 plus 7 and 6 plus 3. 5 plus 7 is 12, while 6 plus 3 is 9. This is the final answer, can be seen in option D. I hope performing addition and subtraction on vectors is easy now. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.